your fellow musicians, you know what I mean? In on your angle, Shoshili. Sexy girl, hip out there. Oh, damn, I'm gonna go. And sa fire that. So, Dalla Kibote, Dalla Kifie, yeah, yeah.
In a remembrance to his 20-year career, plus all his achievements and the recent release of his 2020 Forever album, we take a look at the life and biography of Exit before they were famous. Exit Rockers, born David Shikalepo on the 7th of April 1989 at the Oshakati State Hospital where his mother worked. Exit is the second born from both his parents. Growing up in the northern town of Oshakati, he started his primary school at the Oshakati JP Hostel and his high school at Nehumbo Senior Secondary School, where he attended his grade 8 until 12. After which, he went to the University of Namibia to study media arts and the University of Music, where he achieved the highest qualification, which later became the title of his album, Cum Laude. In an interview with Black Pearl Visuals, Exit said, in his high school years, he has always had the leadership role.
You know, I always had these leadership roles,
yeah,
in my life.
Yeah.
I was always class captain.
Yes, yeah.
I was always head boy.
Yes, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Leadership qualities.
Yeah, leadership qualities I always possessed my whole life.
2007 was the year he moved to Windhoek to pursue his media arts degree at the University of Namibia, where he met Mushe, an experienced local producer slash artist with a studio in Katutura. He joined Mushe's Too Tight hip-hop crew and they set off to work on some classic potential hits. And the award-winning Kwaito group Exit and Mushe was born. They later changed their genre from pure hip-hop to a fusion of hip-hop and Kwaito, creating a unique sound that warmed fans all over the country. Their first performance was at the annual Ongwediva trade fair in the northern town of Ongwediva. They landed under the management of Blender Production and within weeks they were in demand, performing at various events and sharing the stage with established artists such as PDK, Gaza, The Dog, Killer B, Sunny Boy and many more local artists. They landed their early first music video of the classic Oye Mulongo Kwimba on Namibia's leading television stations NBC and One Africa, getting major exposure. Exit said His early Kwaito sound was influenced by artists like Mandoza, Zola, and a few other artists from Zambia and South Africa. And his solo career became so successful, making him one of the best-selling artists in Namibia. Winning Most Disciplined Artist of the Year in 2013 and being nominated for Male Artist of the Year in 2018 and winning Best Kwaito Artist in 2019 and again Best Male Artist of the Year in 2019, Exit is truly a GOAT. Besides the whole music thing, Exit says if he wasn't a musician, he would be a preacher.
Yeah, for me to survive, I gotta get pastor, you know, bishop.
And for the young ladies that are wondering who gets to sleep under the arms of Exit, well, you'll just have to keep wondering.
Your fans are...
I appreciate my fans, but I don't like to interact, you know, in that manner with my fans.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm.
With my relationship, of course, with my age and with growth, you know, there is always somebody.
Yes, sir.
And she you know what I mean? She chooses to not be recognized publicly.
Yeah, definitely.
And I'm going to respect that.
Ah, no, we can never put her on the spot. Mm. The fans just gotta know. Yeah. Shapumba has been booked off.
With the title Best Kwaito Artist, Exit truly changed the Namibian music industry and will forever be remembered. This has been a Before They Were Famous look at the life of Shapumba Shantenya. Don't forget to like, comment below what you think of this, and consider subscribing right now. Thanks for watching.